Please welcome to the stage Katie McNally and Eric McDonald.
Thank you so much. Thanks for coming to see us. Thanks for coming to the 9th annual BCM Fest. I think this has been the best festival so far. What do you guys think? How many of you are first-time BCM Festers? Awesome. Thanks for coming. The first set we played was just a single tune called Lyra's Trip to Kozak. It's a Scottish tune written by Phil Cunningham. He's an accordion player. We're going to follow that up with two jigs that I wrote. The first one is called In and Out. I wrote it a while ago now, like 5 years ago now, about my favorite burger joint. And also a really great movie. I don't know if any of you have seen that, with Kevin Kline. And then the second one I wrote for my dad, and it's as yet untitled, but... Thank you. We're going to slow things down and play another tune that I wrote for two friends of mine who got married last summer. Debbie Vilmer, some of you might know her. She's a Highland dancer and Scottish country dancer, and her husband. So the Jarvis Waltz. We're going to follow that with a set of tunes. The first one is called Bruich Laddie. I learned it in Scotland. I was living in Glasgow for 6 months, study abroad program. And I was taking lessons with Adam Sutherland, who's a great fiddle player. And he taught me this tune by Charlie McCarran. And we're going to follow that up with an older Scottish tune called Gladstones, written by J. Scott Skinner. And finish it up with a tune I wrote for a friend of mine. Thank you. Thanks very much. I keep forgetting, can I have a little less fiddle in the monitor? Just a wee bit. Thanks. We're gonna play one more tune that I wrote. Don't have a name for it yet. Slow. It's in G. Any ideas are welcome.
Thank you.
We have another set of Scottish tunes for you now. They're all pipe tunes. The first one is called Clueless. It was written by the late, great Gordon Duncan. And we're also finishing a concert tonight. It's going to be great. I'm playing. But there are a bunch of fantastic musicians playing. It's run. It's being organized by Matt Heaton and Flynn Cohen. Left for the finale. Amazing guitar players. Featuring, just off the top of my head, Kimberly Fraser, Maeve Gilchrist, Tina Leck, Ted Davis, a bunch of other people. It's going to be great. So if you're free tonight, we'd love to see you there as well. All right, here we go. Thank you. going to play a waltz that Eric wrote now. This is our debut performance of it. It's been performed before, but it's called...
Oh. It feels like a debut performance every time. Aw. So, actually, this waltz, basically what I did is I took every girl I've ever had a crush on, ever, and pretended that the song was about them. There are no words, so it's really easy.
Thank you.
title suggestions. Awesome. Thanks, Susan Shannon. Well, we have one more set of tunes for you now. Thank you again so much for coming and hearing us play. There's the whole rest of the day full of music, so please stick around, hear our friends, hear all the amazing musicians that Boston has to offer. We're going to end with one more set of tunes that I wrote, a set of reels. The first one is called Bad Soup, and it's a breakup song. And the second one is called Riff Raff and Widget, and I named it for two goats.
Can we have a round of applause to the folks at Passim? They've put a lot of work into this year's festival, and that's a big part of why it's so successful this year, I think. So they deserve your appreciation for everything that they do here and beyond. Thank you. Thank you. That's Katie McNally.